MTV's Hottest MCs in the Game 2013 list has crowned a winner, and it's newcomer Kendrick Lamar. Hey guys, I'm Misty King with your music update here on Clever Music. We previously reported numbers 10 through 6 on the Hottest MCs list, and we're here to reveal numbers 1 through 5. Compton rapper Kendrick Lamar shocked many, pulling out the win at number 1. To be fair, he did have a huge year in 2012, dropping his album Good Kid, Mad City, featuring his hits Poetic Justice and Swimming Pools. Kendrick recently performed on SNL and was featured in the Snoop Dre performance at Coachella last year, featuring the infamous Tupac hologram. When Sway told Kendrick the news, he said, "That's crazy. I feel good." At number 2 is appropriately 2 Chainz. He dropped his debut album Based on a True Story in August, rapped on Good Music's Mercy, got on with Nicki Minaj in Bees in the Trap, and a lot more. At number 3 is Rick Ross, last year's Hottest MC winner. The Maybach Music boss continued to curate rap last year, which likely secured him the spot. On his roster includes Meek Mill, French Montana, and Rosé contributed to Tarantino's Django Unchained soundtrack as well. Number 4 spot went to rap veteran Nas, who dropped his 11th studio album last year, Life is Good. The Grammy-nominated album included Cherry Wine with Amy Winehouse and more. Lastly, number 5 went to Drizzy Drake, although he didn't put out a mixtape or an album in 2012. The YMCMB rapper's sophomore album, Take Care, carried over into last year and saw Drizzy on tour. He collaborated with some big rappers also to keep his momentum going, being featured on 2 Chainz' No Lie, A$AP Rocky's Problems, and more. Okay guys, thoughts on Kendrick Lamar taking the number 1 spot? Looks like big things to come for KDOT in 2013, and we'll keep you posted. I'm Misty King Muffer, Clever Music. Catch you later.